Hello, welcome back. My name is Dr. Chen Yiming, and today we will be talking about a liver condition called fatty liver. Interesting name, isn't it? What does it mean when your liver becomes fat? What are the health implications of fatty liver? What are the signs and symptoms? Importantly, I will be sharing with you how to reverse this condition. Watch till the end. Please click on the subscribe and notification button if you are new to our channel. The root cause of fatty liver is overeating, and not just on any food, but fatty food and food that are high in sugar contents. The prevalence of fatty liver is increasing rapidly with the obesity and diabetes epidemics. Approximately 1 in 4 adults in the world may suffer from fatty liver. You can get fatty liver even if you are thin. The liver has a very important role to play in the storage and breakdown of sugar and fat. When you have too much fat stored in the liver becomes fat. The medical term is non-alcoholic fatty liver disease, or NAFLD for short. The long-term implication on our health is significant. If the fatty liver is prolonged, it may result in liver inflammation as the liver struggles to handle this excess fat load. The medical term to describe this is non-alcoholic steatohepatitis, or NASH for short. Long-term non-alcoholic steatohepatitis may eventually lead to hardening of the liver, and that can lead to liver failure and, worse still, liver cancer. But the good news is, fatty liver is reversible in most cases. But before we talk about how to treat it, let's discuss the risk factors first. So who gets fatty liver? Your risk of getting fatty liver increases if you are obese, diabetic, has other chronic medical conditions like hypertension and hyperlipidemia, you have a sedentary lifestyle. Conversely, if you have been diagnosed with fatty liver, we should screen you also for medical conditions like diabetes and hyperlipidemia and hypertension. So what are the symptoms of fatty liver? It is often a quietly progressing disease. Patients often have no symptoms, and in my practice, the most common way to pick up a fatty liver is via health screening when a liver blood test is done. However, if fatty liver progresses to hepatitis and cirrhosis, patients may have symptoms such as fatigue, jaundice, nausea and bloatedness, loss of weight and loss of appetite, abdominal distension, abdominal discomfort, and pain. So what are the principles of treatment? How do we reverse the condition? At this point of time, there are still no effective medications for treating fatty liver. The treatment is still very much a lifestyle change. Firstly, aim to lose weight the natural way, try to achieve a 7 to 10% gradual weight loss over 3 to 6 months. You achieve that by having a well-balanced diet. Aim to reduce the total calories intake per day by about 500 to 1000 kilocalories a day and avoid processed food and food high in sugar content. As a reference, a Big Mac is about 550 kilocalories and 4 strips of bacon is about 500 kilocalories. Cut down on carbohydrates like rice and white bread. Eat plenty of vegetables, whole grain, seeds and nuts. Exercise. Exercising is crucial to reversing fatty liver. Aim to exercise for an accumulated 150 minutes a week. Fourthly, treatment of other associated conditions like diabetes, hypertension, high cholesterol, and obesity. So, in summary, fatty liver is an overaccumulation of fat in our liver due to overeating and obesity. There are usually no symptoms and signs, so please go for regular health screening to detect the condition early. It can be treated and reversed without the need for any medications. Do not ignore it as it may lead to liver failure. I hope this video is educational. Please share it with your friends and loved ones if you found it useful. Again, please click on the subscribe and notification button to be notified whenever we produce a new video. Till the next time, stay safe, stay healthy.